many kinds of love, but there are none that can compare to the love a mother has for her child.
How's Molly been? Adjusting to the divorce?
Being a good mother to Molly means the world to me. We're always doing things together. It's hard to describe how close we are, you know? She's really the only thing in my life.
Yeah?
Till lately.
You don't fancy a cup of coffee, do you?
Oh, he's adorable.
Are you picking me up?
I'm trying to.
I would have followed this guy home on my knees.
Anna Dunlap is a loving mother who's just discovered another kind of love.
Sex had nothing to do with it.
So I mean we're going to make love as soon as we can back to my place?
Leo, this is Molly.
Hi, Molly.
Hi.
I think she really likes you.
For Anna, life was finally complete. Then something happened that changed it all.
Where's Molly?
She's not coming back to you.
What are you talking about?
Ask your boyfriend. Why don't you just ask your boyfriend why I'm taking Molly away from you?
There's not a damn bit of truth in the whole
thing. What are you suggesting, Brian, that he did something wrong with Molly?
He did, Anna.
Well, he did.
Do you disapprove of what Mr. Cutter did?
Are you still seeing this man?
Do you disapprove of what you did?
You seem to be attacking
me. You haven't done anything wrong.
These judges are very conservative. They lump everything like that together.
You mean blame Leo?
What were the rules around Molly?
It was a mistake.
This court makes a condition of that custody that you give up your relationship with Mr. Cutter. What would your response be?
I'd take the rap everywhere else, but here with you, I'm on the truth.
I was coached on the answers.
The point here is to get Molly back.
Well, I made a different kind of life for myself, Leo, with Molly.
Mama!
She is my commitment.
Can a court determine how we should live, how we should love, how we should raise our children? Now, Anna Dunlap must prove whether or not she is a good mother. Diane Keaton, The Good Mother.